He's a Wiesbaden family medicine physician. How you doing today, sir?
Fantastic. How about yourself?
I'm doing great. Now, I heard that there's a little bit of misunderstanding for our local Wiesbaden hospital.
Yes, I just wanted to clear the air with our most recent news release from our health command here in Europe about this recent MRSA outbreak at one of our local German hospitals here in Wiesbaden at HSK, the Horst Schmidt Clinic. There has been confirmed Sunday that 9 infants in the neonatal care ward were found to have positive screening for MRSA, which is a common bacteria that's resistant to our usual first-line antibiotic therapy. Now, this does not mean that the patient will develop an infection. It was just a positive screening test. However, we took proper restrictions, and TRICARE made the recommendation for patients to go to other local hospitals instead of HSK until this was resolved. These cases were all in the neonatal care ward, and typically these are very closed wards, and there's a lot of restrictions in place. So the likelihood for spread beyond this particular ward is very unlikely. Now, the recommendations specifically are for expectant mothers or ill infants to use other hospitals. However, people who are not under that umbrella do not need to have an elevated concern. There is not any widespread outbreak of MRSA within HSK. It was specifically within that unit.
Okay, so if you're going to get x-rays or something, then you don't have to worry.
Absolutely. And if you've come in contact with it and there's no routine screening that needs to be done for you or any treatments, only to be cautious of developing some sort of infection.
Okay, so what exactly is MRSA?
Excellent question. So we throw out MRSA and stuff and I'm like, oh, it's a kind of a scary thing, but MRSA stands for methicillin resistant Staphylococcus aureus. Now, Staphylococcus aureus, or staph, is a very common germ that occurs in 1 out of every 3 people, and we just have it on our skin or in our nose, and often doesn't cause any problem at all for most of us who have it on our skin, but sometimes it can cause a serious infection, most particularly with skin or wound infections, or develop a pneumonia or an infection of the blood. Now, the spread of MRSA within a hospital potentially can be more serious and can be passed on bed linens, bed rails, bathroom fixtures, and on the hands of medical providers or nursing staff. So it's important that everybody is making sure that hands are washed before going into a room or visiting a patient at any hospital. But MRSA in general is not a huge overwhelming concern that just because you come in contact with it, you're going to develop an infection, because most of us are exposed to it or have been exposed to it in the past.
German, then contact the USO today. The German language courses are just what you need. You'll learn